Riot police have stormed a Hong Kong university, firing tear gas and rubber bullets at protesters who'd spent the night behind fortified barricades. With the situation escalating, police have now warned they will use live rounds if protesters continue to throw petrol bombs.
These are the new sounds of Hong Kong, sounds very much like war. This is the Polytechnic University campus in the centre of the city, now a battleground. Students hurled petrol bombs and rocks and set fire to staircases and other parts of the university. Police lost patience, firing tear gas and rubber bullets, kicking a protester they'd caught. A bridge above the Hong Kong tunnel was set ablaze. An armoured police truck that tried to cross it was pelted with petrol bombs and forced to retreat. There is now an escalation, pro-democracy activists adding to their stockpile of petrol bombs with slingshots and bows and arrows. One found its mark, hitting a police officer. Police now warn they will use live rounds if protesters continue to use lethal weapons.
Everyone are afraid of this, but we still have to face it because we can't go out.
Police are also using an anti-riot sound device designed to make protesters dizzy and sick. Some managed to escape the university this morning. Others maintained a pitched battle, hurling bricks and bottles, while police fired back with tear gas. After nearly 6 months, the fight for democracy shows no sign of easing. With injuries mounting, the new smell in the air of this city is tear gas. Students say it's now up to the government to solve the crisis.
They should answer the five demands, but not only attacking us using violence. It's nonsense.
Eddie Meyer, Nine News.